Warm greetings, one and all. Myself Webba Paul. I am going to present on the topic vibrating wire strain gauge. Strain gauge. Strain gauge is used to measure strain on an object. It is indirectly determining the stress, that is, stress equal to strain into modulus of elasticity. Whenever there is an external force applied on an object, its shape changes and its resistance alter. And stress is the internal resisting capacity and strain is the amount of deformation experienced by it. The strain gauge is used to measure the stress and it measures this deformity due to stress. Coming into the topic, vibrating wire strain gauge. Vibrating wire strain gauge is used to measure the strain in steel or in reinforced concrete and massive concrete structures. And these are used to calculate their structural load or stresses. Vibrating wire strain gauges are available in mainly in three models. First one is arc weldable vibrating wire strain gauge, that is used for arc welding in steel structures such as tunnel, lining, piles and bridges. And another type of weldable is spot weldable for spot welding in steel structures. And the third one is embedment vibrating wire strain gauge, which is used in concrete structures for strain measurement like piles, foundation, tunnels, etc. The principle behind vibrating wire strain gauge is that whenever a tension wire is plugged, it vibrates at a frequency which is proportional to strain in the wire. That is, whenever a strain gauge, that is, each strain gauge consists of two end blocks with a tensioned steel wire. As the steel or concrete that which holds the strain gauge undergoes a strain, the end blocks will move apart and it causes a tension in the wire and the frequency changes. An external vibrating wire readout is used to generate voltage pulses in the magnetic coil located at the center of the strain gauge. We can see in the figure 2. And the magnetic coil assembly plugs the wire, thereby it measures the resonant frequency of vibration. And this frequency is directly proportional to strain. We told about the strain gauge used in steel and concrete. Coming into that topic, strain gauges for steel. That is weldable strain gauges that measure strain in steel. Applications include monitoring the changes in load during and after construction in structural elements and also performance of wall anchors and other post-tension support system and monitoring load in excavation support system and in tunnel linings and also load in pile test. Figure 3 and figure 4 shows strain gauges for steel. First one is wires, vibrating wire spot weldable and figure 4 vibrating wire arc weldable. Next is strain gauges for concrete. Embedment strain gauges are measure strain in concrete. Typical applications include measuring strains in mass concrete, measuring curing strains, etc. As we explained principle, the operation is also same. That is, gauge is constructed with a wire that is tensioned within two end flanges. Whenever loading happens to the element, that is concrete, whenever its load occur, strain occur, and thereby the two flanges of the strain gauge will move apart and this will tension the wire and it produces an output signal. An electromagnet is used to excite the wire and measure the resulting frequency of vibration. Strain is then calculated by scoring the frequency and applying constant. As we told earlier, strain is directly proportional to frequency. Figure 5 shows embedment vibrating strain gauge in concrete. Features of vibrating wire strain gauge. These are reliable in long-term performance and totally waterproof. And it is built in temperature, it has built-in temperature sensor and it also aids thermally to minimize long strain drift. is also very accurate up to 1 microstrain, and it is pre-tensioned for ease of installation, and it has remote monitoring capability. Applications. As we were told, it is used for measure strain in steel members and concrete structure, including bridges, piles, dams, tunnels and building, diaphragm wall or support, bridges and viaduct. As a whole, we can say, summing up, strain gauge is used to measure strain. Here we are indirectly measuring the stress, that is stress equal to strain into modulus of elasticity. Vibrating wire strain gauge is used in steel and concrete structures. It is mainly available in three models: arc weldable, spot weldable, and abutment in concrete. Principle is that whenever a tensioned wire placed, a plucked, it vibrates at a frequency which is directly proportional to strain in wire. And also we discussed about the strain gauge used for steel and concrete, and also its features and applications. Thank you.